Hey, good morning, guys. Happy Thirsty Thursday to all of you. It is Thursday, January the 28th, 2021. Good morning to you. Let's put down some caffeine. Come on. I don't have much news today whatsoever, so this is going to be a short one, I think. Unless something comes into my head as I talk here. And as you can see, there's not much room in that little head, and that little brain doesn't hold that much information. Anyway, I hope all of you guys are healthy and well. Hope you had a good evening last night. Hope you slept well. Hope everything was uneventful. In a good way, that is, you know. Birthdays today. Nick Carter's birthday from the Backstreet Boys. My oldest daughter, Tina, she's going to just crush it on that one, you know. If I remember correctly, she was a big fan of the Backstreet Boys. Yes, she was. Anyway, Nick Carter, he's 41 years young today. And guess where he was born? New York, Jamestown. Imagine that. His net worth is about $35 million. He is and was, I'm not sure where he is now in his career, but definitely he was a singer, you know, like I said, with the Backstreet Boys. He was a dancer or is a dancer, and he's an actor. So happy birthday, Nick Carter from the Backstreet Boys. Cheers. Another birthday today. As you can hear in my background, maybe you can't. You all should know this song, most of you. Yeah. Alan Alda's birthday today. Happy birthday, Hawkeye. He's 85 years young. Yes, I am a big, big fan of MASH. I watch MASH religiously every evening on MeTV, Memorable Entertainment Television. Over here, it's on from 7 until 8, and I watch it, like I said, religiously. Man, what a great series that was. Anyway, Alan Alda, he's 85 years young, and he has three girls, and he was only married once, and he's still married. He got married in 1957 to Arlene Alda. So God bless him, you know. he has at least 7 Emmys, you know, from his career, and he was in at least 200 episodes of MASH. His net worth is about $45 million, which, you know, I would have figured that, you know, with his career and with being the entertainer that he is and the Emmys that he received and he won all kind of other things, that he would have had more than $45 million. But what do I know? And guess where he was born? You got it. New York, New York. So, Hawkeye, Alan Alda, God bless you. Happy birthday. Another birthday today is Barbi Benton. She's 71 years young, if you remember Barbi Benton. She's a retired model now. She was an actress and a singer. And her claim to fame is being a model for Playboy, and she was on Hee Haw, if you guys remember Hee Haw, and she's from New York, New York, and her net worth is about $20 million, so Barbi Benton, happy birthday to you. So I believe all three of my celebrities that had birthdays today, Nick Carter, Alan Alda, and Barbi, they're all from New York. Nick Carter, like I said, he was from Jamestown, New York. Alan Alda was from New York, New York. Barbi Benton was from New York, New York. It's got to be the water, I'm telling you. Yeah, my oldest granddaughter is in beautiful New York City working on her career, and I hope she does well. Kaylee, I hope you're doing well over there. Hello to you. Okay, today is National Fun at Work Day. So if you have to be at work today, I hope you guys can make some fun out of it. You know, pull some practical jokes on your people, you know? It's also National Kazoo Day. 200 years of kazoo music has been going on. And if you don't have a kazoo, maybe you ought to go out and buy a couple for you and your grandkids or your sons and daughters and do a kazoo parade today for something different, you know? And it's also National Plan Your Vacation Day. Now, I'd like to plan my vacation, but I don't know where I want to go, you know, when the weather gets warmer. I know I have to go down to Cape May and check on my camper down there. I want to get down there before the warm weather, but I got to go down there to beautiful Cape May Courthouse, New Jersey, and check on my camper down there. Then I got my camper over there in Holtwood, Pennsylvania, my other camper. Yeah. If I have some mad money, yeah, I think I'd like to go south. Maybe for a couple weeks, something like that. Who knows? That's all I got other than, oh, my three-day weather forecast. New York, New York. Let's do a three-day weather forecast for New York, New York. Thursday, 34 for a high, which is today. 18 was a low and cloudy. Friday in New York, New York, 26 for a high. 17 for a low and sunny. Saturday in New York, New York, 32 for a high. 19 for a low and sunny again. So you got three decent days if you want to go into the five boroughs of New York City, you know, and wander around there. Now over here in Tower City, Pennsylvania, Thursday, today, 27 is going to be the high. It feels like about 19 though, you know. 17 was the low, and it's going to be sunny today. It was cloudy earlier this morning, but the sun's starting to peek on out. We're getting some vitamin D. Friday in Tower City, 24 for a high, 15 for a low, and partly cloudy. Saturday in New York City, or New York City, Saturday in Tower City, 29 for a high, 18 for a low, and sunny again. So there's your three-day weather forecast, and like I said, I have nothing else. So what am I doing for supper tonight? I pulled out some drumsticks, chicken legs. I think I'm going to bread those up and make some fried chicken drumsticks or something. I don't know. We'll see. I'd like to put it out on a grill, but it's just a tad too chilly, you know? Prince is doing okay. He's over there taking his nap right now. He's feeling a little bit better. He's had a couple rough days, you know, the last week or so, but he's doing pretty good. Keep him in your thoughts and prayers, if you wouldn't mind, okay? After all, he is 15 plus years old. That's all I got, folks. Have a great day today. Take care of one another. Pray to your God for peace on earth. Thank your God for another day on earth. It's always better to be on this side of the dirt than on that side of the dirt. Remember that. Love your family, your kids, your relatives, your current co-workers and past co-workers, you know. Remember them, okay? Because we're not guaranteed tomorrow. And to my son and my daughters, my daughter-in-law, my grandchildren, my nieces, my nephews. Lloyd, buddy, how you doing? Raymond, Roy, Mary, Hope, Lizzie, Brian, Bucko. Good morning to you guys. Hope you're doing well. And to everybody else out there, I hope everything's going well for you guys. Stay healthy and safe. Hey, Cheryl, good morning. Tina, good morning to you. Kaylee, Nicholas, Noah, Leo, good morning. Caleb, good morning to you. Reds, a.k.a. Deb, down there at King Nummy. Good morning to you. Good morning, Jeff. And Debbie. How you doing, Debbie? All right, guys, take care of yourselves. Lucille, take care. DJ, David Joel Stevens, good morning to you. DJ Dave Dreyer, good morning to you. DJ Dan Paletti, what's happening, my brother? Michael Paletti, good morning to you. If I forgot anybody, you know, I'm not slighting you. Remember that, okay? Lloyd, as I said before, good morning to you. Haven't talked to you in a while. Let's chat sometime, you know? Neil, good morning to you. All right, folks, one more time. Let's put it down. Like my Starbucks. Yes, I do. All right, folks. God bless all of you. Good Lord willing, I'll talk with all of you tomorrow. Natalie, good morning to you. If you like my video, do me a favor. Hit that like button. Share it with your friends and family. Subscribe to my channel if you haven't done so already. And to my travelers out there in the RVs and campers, good morning to you. All right, guys. Take care of yourself. I'm going to punch all of you out on three now. All right, here we go. One, two. Big smile now. Peace.